Hello. You know, babies cry when they're hungry. They cry even if they don't see their mother or father. They cry even if they don't see food. The interesting thing about that is that babies don't have what's called object permanence. That means if they don't see or hear an object, they assume that it no longer exists. They assume that it's not there anymore. That's why when you take something out of a baby's sight, it starts to cry. But yet they still cry. They cry just because they're hungry. So the danger isn't that the child will doubt that its mother exists. The danger is that the child will tell itself it's not hungry. But to do that, that would be a lie, because its hunger isn't a belief. Its hunger isn't an opinion. Its hunger is a certainty. It's the same with us. We have a hunger. We have a void in our heart. We have a void that only can be filled by God, but yet we tell ourselves, oh, if I got that job, then I would be fulfilled. If I got that spouse, then I would be fulfilled. If I got that money or won the lottery, then I would be fulfilled. If I got that special mate, if I do this or do that, then I'll be fulfilled. But we know in our hearts that everything in this physical world is just temporary, and it won't fulfill us forever, and it can't really satisfy us. We know that that void can't be filled by anything natural. And so the danger isn't that you doubt that God exists. Sometimes that may happen. The danger is that you lie and tell yourself that you're fulfilled. The danger is that you lose that hunger and you tell yourself that you're satisfied and you're complete without God. So just stay hungry and continue seeking God, and He will eventually find you.